ಬೆಳಕಂಡು ನಲ್ಲ ನರಸಿಂಹಾರೆಡ್ಡಿ ಎಜುಕೇಶನ್ ಸೊಸೈಟಿ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಮೇಶ್ವರಿ, ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿವಿಲ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್. ಮೈ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಶೆಡ್ ಮ್ಯಾನೇಜ್ಮೆಂಟ್, ಫೈನಲ್ ಇಯರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಮಿಸ್ಟರ್, R18 ರೆಗ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ಸ್. ಯೂನಿಟ್ 2, ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಎರೋಸನ್. ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಸಾಯಿಲ್ ಎರೋಸನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. Soil conservation techniques. What are the soil conservation techniques? Different types of methods used for conserving the soil. Soil conservation, different techniques we can follow. Depend upon the land availability, land slope, either inclined or slope or straight area. We can go for different types of method for conserve the soil. Soil conservation techniques are in this recommended the different principles increase the infiltration by reducing the rate of runoff and temporarily impounding the water on the surface of the soil to increase the opportunity time for infiltration and modifying the land configuration for different plot water harvesting structure. This is the introduction for the purpose of soil conservation is increasing the infiltration by reducing the rate of runoff, reducing the soil erosion. And in earlier stages it can be used different types of moisture conservations upon construction of various types of berms across the land slope to control erosion and soil conserve. But and different methods also nowadays technology are developed and measures however lead to accumulation of soil against the structures rather than its proper and uniform distribution in the inter-terraced area and at times led to reduction in the crop yield. And to overcome this type of problems, generally subsoiling and deep digging decreases the soil penetration resistance. So increasing the and also increasing the profile of water use. So compared to the conventional tillage, the in situ different types of conservation methods are the purpose of this. One is individual farmers increasing the infiltration and also percolation of rainwater into the root profile. The in situ measure conservation techniques are recommended the following, that are the deep tillage. This is the deep tillage means plunging, planting, deep ripping, and the subsoil methods helps to increase the soil moisture content. And also mulching is different, that is organic and inorganic mulches. The organic mulches like straw bar and leaves, hopes, grass chipping, and chip straw, and also inorganic mulches like stone brick chips, plastic, and also stones, pebbles, gravels, rubber tires, recycled rubber tires. These are the different techniques for mulching and organic and inorganic mulches for conserving the soil. And that advantage of mulching is reducing the compaction from that impact of heavy rains, prevents weeds growth, and maintain more even soil moisture, and also base loosening. These are the different techniques for deep tillage, mulching, basing lesson. Thank you. Are constructed across the slope. In that slope areas, we can go for this type of technique. The, depend upon the land, we can go for different types of soil conservation methods. In that soil conservation methods, we already discussed mulching and deep tillage. And mulching, these three techniques. And remaining techniques are, this is also one of the technique in slope areas. We can go for this type of base listing. This is go for only in slope areas. This method is effective for conserving the soil moisture and reducing the soil erosion. And broad based bed and furrows. This one magazine crop and different kinds of crops helps to preserve the water level for the long period. For long period, we can conserve the soil and water, holding the moisture intact. The bed simulates crop growth. This system not only helps in water conservation, but also helps to adapt changing climate. This also helps in the changing the climate. And ridges and furrows. These ridges and furrows, the figure shows the ridges and furrows. It is an archaeological pattern of ridges and troughs created by a system of plunging used in Europe during the Middle Ages. Typically, the type filled systems, the furrows are narrow channels, grooves dug out in the land using the plug. This should be constructed horizontally and perpendicular to the field slope. This can be either constructed horizontally and perpendicular to the field slope. Furrowing helps to reduce the runoff and also runoff velocity, and also increases the water infiltration capacity in the soil, decreases the sediment transport. So the furrows are dug the land along either perpendicularly and horizontal along the land. So due to that, decreases the runoff velocity, increases the water infiltration capacity, and also decreases the sediment transport. So either it can be constructed on horizontally and perpendicular to the field slope. This is the one of the method for soil conservation. And this is horizontally and are perpendicularly to the slope. This is the technique for furrows. And in this also another technique is trenching. Shallow pits called trenches and dug horizontally to prevent the washing off hilly areas. In hilly areas, the trenching decreases runoff and increases water infiltration and prevent the soil erosion. And another one is the comparatal burning. It means entire field is divided into small compartments with the predetermined size to retain the rainwater. Here blocks will be figure shows the burnings divided into small areas, size to retain the rainwater where it falls and arrest the soil erosion. It arrests the soil erosion. Used for burn farmers, size of burns depend upon the slope of the land. Compartmental burns provide more opportunity time for water to infiltrate into the soil and helps in conserving the soil moisture. So these are all techniques for used for conserving the soil moisture. So this is the another technique for conserving the soil. What is that area is divided into small channels, depend on the size of the pond, depends upon the slope of the land. Compared bunds provides more opportunity for time to infiltrate into the soil. These are the different techniques for one by one. Any technique depend upon area, we can go for different ways. It is not mandatory only you can go for compartmental burning or furrowing or broad based bed and furrows. We can for your convenient we can go for any method depend on area. And advantage of compartmental burning means conserve moisture and suitable for lesser rainfall areas, reduces the formation of cracks. It can be formed while plunging itself or before early sowing. This is the different types of methods for soil conservation. Thank you.